Paulo Rodriguez. You know, I'm starting to come here daily. Glad to meet y'all. Because normally you'd have to be opposite.
Oh, honestly, this feels fine though.
Go crazy.
Damn. Ooh. Some fucking block party, nigga. This-
oh, real. Jump in the air. Barbecue on the field.
Oh, my God. Hell yeah. And then we feel so beautiful.
It's not funny. What are you laughing at? What's so funny?
Didn't you just use to skate? Yo.
Yeah, I was going in jock.
You got that? Did you fucking
going in jock?
Yeah, dude. Nigga, your neck was going crazy, bro.
That shit hurt like a fish.
Oh shit!
They knew you.
They knew me?
They kept saying your name.
Really?
Yes, they literally said your name like multiple times. Those two women.
Who are they?
I don't know, bro. What the fuck? They said, Brandon, you're ugly. Like multiple times.
They're literally trying to get your attention. Unless there's another Brandon out here that's ugly, which there's not.
Who are y'all? If you
see me trouble. They call me young drug dealer. They call me young thug nigga. 24 cash, my slug splitter. 24 years old, worth a couple million. Shout outs to my cuz niggas. Finna let it fly to my blood niggas. Middle finger up to you fuck niggas. You a trail nigga, then fuck with us.
Nigga dash like a speed of a bullet. With a pistol on, I probably wouldn't even pull it. Huh, made a putty, me mugging with a hoodie like.
Frank, bro.
Oh.
Oh shit.
That's my go-to line.
Let me see a kickflip. Let me see a kickflip. Back-to-back kickflip.
No, it's pretty hard to like organize something as big as that, you feel me? Can I make out with you? Don't get too cocky.
No on,
what did the future say? Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Please don't get too comfortable.
Up the board,
up the main,
like a clean one, right? All the way
up the main. Balls.
The fuck out the way.
Round 2.
Fight. Yes, sir.
You already know we're here at the LP function. I'm like parched. I need some like some water or like some spit or something.
We're talking like an undercover cop, fam. You know where we are. We're here at the local.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. But I heard you guys had the marijuanas here. Did you guys? I'd like to partake in some weeds. You guys have some here?
I'm hard as fuck.